this recording will cause a deep sense of relaxation and trance. Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating heavy machinery. Only listen when it's safe to completely relax. Bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. You can listen to this recording either sitting or lying down. It's entirely up to you how you choose to go into trance. Now just find a place where you won't be disturbed for the next short while. Starting off with your eyes open, just make yourself comfortable. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. As you breathe out, just notice that you can allow yourself to begin to relax. Now, take another deep breath in. As you breathe in, just feel your eyes beginning to close down. With your eyes closed, you can allow even more relaxation to flow into your body. Maybe you'd like to shrug your shoulders up, allow them to relax. Your arms, hands, legs, feet can loose, limp, lock. As you're relaxing, you can allow your attention to drift back to your eyes. Just become aware of those eyes. The little muscles that control those eyes. Those eyes can become so relaxed that they just won't work. It's almost as though they've been glued tight shut by the world's strongest super bonded world. Glue touch. Allow those eyes to become so relaxed. Allow those eyelids to just relax completely. When you are sure you've relaxed those eyes all the way down to the point where they just will not work, you can try and open. They're just so relaxed and it's won't work, and you can just stop trying now. Just enjoy that feeling of relaxation, getting deeper and deeper. Imagine that relaxation spreading out. Spreading out from those eyes, up into your forehead, down into your cheeks. Imagine those muscles in your forehead just relaxing, flattening, letting them, allowing that relaxation to flow all the way down from top of your head, very tips of your toes. Just relax every muscle, every nerve, every fiber. Just feel yourself drifting deeper, deeper down. And And as a person starts to enter a state of relaxation, a state of trance, a state of hypnosis, as you are now, they can begin to notice various phenomena. They may begin to notice eyes just moving about underneath their eyes. They may begin to notice the tiny muscles in their arms or legs or hands. Just beginning to twitch. Allow themselves to become curious as to whether they can feel more relaxation entering their body on the in breath. Maybe they can feel themselves relaxing more and more as they breathe. Going deeper and deeper down, going more and more deep, more and more deep. It can feel so good to just allow yourself to relax completely. Just focusing on your breathing, air flowing in, out of your body, noticing that air flowing all the way down into your lungs. As you breathe out, just feel the air moving up your body. Wonder if you notice any difference between the in breath and the out breath. Maybe the air you breathe in is just slightly cooler than the air breathing out. Even deeper down, more relaxation. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to open your eyes. You can try to open your eyes. You might be able to open them. You can close those eyes. And as those eyelids close down, you can feel yourself relax even deeper. And just try and open those eyes now. That's fine then. Allow those eyes to relax. Close. Go deeper and deeper. Notice how much more relaxation is floating, becoming more relaxed, more and more at ease. Once more now, try and open those eyes. Close those eyes, just notice that you can get deeper and deeper down, becoming more and more relaxed. Wonder, remember, relax and now, in a moment, start counting in your mind backwards from 300, counting down from 300 to as far as you can go. At some point, you're going to notice that you've relaxed those numbers right out of your mind, and that's okay. And after each number, you can tell yourself to just relax, relax, relax. Almost as though there's a tiny voice in the back of your head just taking you deeper and deeper, telling you to relax, relax, relax. With each number out, each number you count down, it's going deeper and deeper. With each number you will notice that it becomes harder and harder to remember the next number. Your mind becomes more and more relaxed. And at some point you notice that you relax those numbers completely. When you reach that point, you can just allow yourself to completely let go. So we can start counting now. I will count with you. Starting with 300, 299. Going deeper and deeper. 299. Relaxing more. 297. Becoming more and more relaxed. 296. Relax, relax, relax. Taking you deeper and deeper down. Allowing you to relax more. As you continue to keep counting in your mind, you can become aware of the relaxation flowing in more. Become aware of the body relaxing. Becoming more and more at ease. Just let go, drift deeper, deeper down. And if at some point you notice that you can't remember the next number, last number, you can just start again where you think you left off, until those numbers are just completely relaxed from your mind, allowing that to happen, going deeper and deeper, every number, going more and more at ease. Noticing the in-breath and out-breath as you become more and more comfortable. Just listening to the sound of my voice. Any other sound you hear can just allow you to relax even more deeply. This is your time. Nothing else to do right now except relax, Relax. Relax. When you're ready, I wonder if you can get a sense of yourself just drifting up out of your body and looking back at your body, just supported there, drifting up across your timeline into the future, into a time in the future, a time when you've achieved your goals. You see yourself there now, in the future, having achieved your goals. Having achieved what you set out to do, notice how good you look. Notice how happy you look. Just observe how that future version of you feels. Feel yourself beginning to connect with a future version of you, drifting down into a future version of you, and see through their eyes. Feel what they feel, see what they see, hear what they hear. Notice how good they feel. Maybe you can get a plan or an insight into how they've achieved those goals. Maybe you can see clear strategy to help you to get to those goals. Really allow yourself to connect that future version of you. And as you connect with that future version of you, you can allow your attention to drift back to those eyes. To those eyes. Once again, you can imagine those eyes so relaxed that they just won't work. When you are sure those eyes are so relaxed that they just won't work, you can just try and open those eyes and allow yourself to relax more and more. As drifting deeper and deeper down, connecting once again with that future version of you. In a moment, you can start to bring that future version of you back to the present. I wonder if you can get a sense of those new neural pathways, those new habits, those new behaviours just taking effect in your brain, being programmed into your mind. As that happens, those eyelids are gonna start to loosen, open. Once those eyelids are fully open, you can come back to the present, noticing how good you feel. Noticing how you're adopted those new habits. I don't know what you notice when you notice that those changes have begun to occur.